Hello. Today I'm going to show you how you can add a GIF to your Google Slides. Now, animated GIFs or GIFs, depending on what team you're on, can help enhance a boring blank slide. I'm going to show you two different extensions. These are both linked down below, so you'll need to install these first. One is Popcorn GIF Search. So it has a little popcorn icon once it's installed. I'm going to search applause. And if I want this one with the minions, I could just come select it, drag it, and there it is on my slide. And then you can move it around, you can resize it. When you're resizing, remember to drag from the corners so it doesn't get distorted. And that's all there is to it. The other Chrome extension you can use is called GIPHY for Chrome. Again, this is linked down below. You'd have to install it first. And when you click on that, my students know that I'm obsessed with cats. So I've searched here for cat and who can pass up some laser cats. Again, all you need to do is pick it up and drag. One of the benefits of using GIPHY for Chrome is they also have stickers. Not really sure what the difference is. Maybe just that you can have some that are hand-drawn, or if it's just the transparent background. If you know, let me know down in the comments below. But I do like the transparent background, and here we got the classic piano cat. Again, it's just a grab and drag, and that's all there is to it. And then you can resize it, you can move it around, customize it however you want. So here's another way that you can easily spice up your Google Slides for instruction. If you like this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time.